So being a woman of influence, what that means to me. For me, being a woman of influence really is about having confident humility. By that, it's everybody wins. It's we're not just in this for ourselves. We're here to lead others, and we want everyone to come out as winners here. Having purpose, that's really important as well. Aligning our values and caring for others, obviously is really important as a leader. Showing the way. We always have to show the way. We lead by example because we can't just set something up and say, this is what our expectations are, yet we're not following suit on that. So it's really important for us to be able to lead the way in order to influence others, right? To follow suit. And then at the end of the day, you'll have a positive effect on individuals. One of the items critical to running a successful business is having a business plan. I think that's extremely critical when starting a business. And in order for you to build a business, you need that. It's a blueprint for your business. So it explains all the aspects of what the business is going to look like, such as the product, your customers, the competitors, marketing operations, et cetera. And not being afraid to adjust that as well. It's really important part of having a successful business.